Now we're going to show you where we use the Super Lube gel. Put a little bit of that on the miter gears for each of the ACME shafts at the end of the ACME shaft, and there's 5 of them on every machine. And we also put a little bit inside the nest so that you're not running your arbor in that slot without lubrication. It'll prolong the life of the shaft on the arbor.